saw something strange. I don't know what the time of day was. I just walked out on the street and I saw a man trying to catch some water in a can. Asked him what he was trying to do. Said, I'm thirsty just like you. He offered me a drink and I felt good. Said, could I catch some water? He said I could. Saw something strange. Saw a woman lying with her feet inside a hole. Asked her what she was doing there. Said, my shoes, they are too small. I said, here, take mine, they're a size nine. She put them on and she was gone. Saw something strange. Saw a child playing with a ball. She threw it at me and I caught it, that's not all. Child was crying for her mother who was dead. So I took her inside, gave her some bread and water and she said, that man who caught the water in the can once was my father, he was so grand. The woman with her feet inside a wall wasn't my mother after all. No, she wasn't my mother. My mother died.